వందేహం శ్రీ గురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం.
People are not serious about self-realization, even by simple practical means. What to speak of this difficult yoga system, which regulates the mode of living, the manner of sitting, selection of place, and detachment of the mind from material engagements. As a practical man, Arjuna thought it was impossible to follow the system of yoga.
Yes. He was not prepared to become a pseudo-yogi, false, simply by practicing some gymnastic. He was not a pretender. He said that I am a family man, I am a soldier, so it is not possible for me. He frankly admits. He does not guess something which is impossible. That is simply useless waste of time. Why should one do that?
Even though he was favorably endowed in many ways, he belonged to the royal family and was highly elevated in terms of numerous qualities. He was a great warrior. He had great longevity.
Yes. One thing is the age. 5,000 years ago, when Arjuna was living, the longevity was very, very long. At that time, people used to live up to 1,000 years. Just like in the present age, the limit is 100 years. Similarly, in the Dwapara Yuga, the age limit was 1,000 years. And before that, in the Treta Yuga, the age limit was 10,000 years. And before that, in the Satya Yuga, the age limit was 100,000 years. So the age limit is decreasing. So even though Arjuna was at a time when people could live for 1,000 of years, still he thought that it is impossible. Go on.
And above all, he was the most intimate friend of Lord Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead. 5,000 years ago, Arjuna had much better facilities than we do. Yet he refused this system of yoga.
This system of yoga, this Ashtanga yoga, yes.
In fact, we do not find any record in history of his practicing it at any time. Therefore, this system must be considered impossible, especially in this age of Kali. Of course, it may be possible for some very few rare men, but for the people in general, it is an impossible proposal. If this was so 5,000 years ago, then what to speak of the present day? Those who are imitating this yoga system in different so-called schools and societies, although complacent, are certainly wasting their time. They are completely in ignorance of the desired goal.
Yes. So, this Ashtanga Yoga is not possible. Therefore, this yoga system, Bhakti Yoga system, is applicable to anyone. You have seen when this chanting Bhakti Yoga system goes on, even a small child, he also begins to clap. Without any training, without any education, automatically he takes part. So, therefore Lord Chaitanya has said that this is the only system in this age. Harinama, 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 eva kevala. Simply chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Kalo, in this age of Kali, Kalo, Nasti eva, nasti, nasti eva. There is no other alternative, no other alternative, no other alternative. If you adopt this system, this bhakti yoga system, very simple, simply chant, you will find immediately result. Pratyakham avagavam dharma. Any other yoga system, if you practice, you are in the darkness, you do not know how far you are making progress. But this system, you will understand, yes, I am making such and such progress. This is the only yoga system, bhakti yoga system, that one can practice for quick result and self-realization and liberation even in this life. He hasn't got to wait for another life. It is so nice. Krishna consciousness. Go on.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.